Hey guys, welcome back. Before I do anything, let me check if I made a picture of this dude. I think I did. It's been a while since I played, funnily enough. Picture. Keep. Okay, so I hadn't yet, but now I do. Okay, I'm gonna go out. With my warm coat, bitches! Okay, so where would that cave be that we wanted to check out? It's to the left of here. Just gonna go in the woods? I have a map anyway. It magically tells me where I am, so... Hey! Eastern Cavern. Can we place some dynamite here? Yes, we can! Okay, let's run. Kaboom achievements. I'm good. Give me a kaboom. Yes! Holy shit. I was hoping for exactly this, to be able to use dynamite to go in it. Flashlight. Flashlight? Oh, okay. It's just very smoky. Oh, it's so fucking dark. Oh, what's this? Lots of stuff. Start a fire. Oh, that's better. Grab a log. Grab these. Those are important. Health kit. Cigarettes. Okay. But is that all? Is it? No, that's so disappointing. I wanted more. Guess there isn't anything else. But who put the stuff here, then? Oh yeah, someone said, did you even pick up the envelope that was near Hamilton's body? I actually don't remember. That must have been the first episode, but since we're passing by the store anyway, I can double check, I guess. Oh, that was it! Made that fire for nothing, too. Think there's anything up there? Probably not. So, I did all the points of interest now. Oh yeah, and someone else said that the ski thing, snowmobile? Yeah, that's a good word. The items must really be around there, so I just haven't seen them. To fix it. So I could go there too, and try to like, oh, that's the Japanese side. This is the American side, or Canadian, I guess. But let me see though. Map. I guess I don't have to be further down the road. Although, I might have skipped those houses. Those two. Might be worth to check them out. Wait, what's back here then? Oh, car. Holy shit. Okay. Or is this back to the main road? Maybe it is. In that case, I want to go here. Don't get out though. I press B. If you press B, he just walks out. Okay, so Beda and Roy's house. Roy. I guess I can just go- oh, that's it. The road, like, curves. I see. So I'll just go to Roy's first. See if we can find that house. Why am I driving so slow all of a sudden? Is it uphill? Is my gas almost out? Don't know how much gas I have. Okay, so there's a house here. This must be the first one, right? No, yeah, oh yeah. I mean, first one of the level. So let's check it out. No, throat! Why are you hurting? My throat suddenly started hurting. It's been hurting a bit for the last couple of days. But I really have to record a lot, so... Oh, there's a doghouse! I hope I'll be okay. See if there's anything of interest here. I think, like, the main goal of the story is just to find all the people. The icy people. We fled, it was getting too dangerous. More people live in North Madison, but safer there. Jean.
It was a classic Canadian house, except for the absent horde of kids that would normally be swarming about.
Swarming about? Let's see. I want this. Firestarter. I'm a firestarter. Twisted firestarter. That's the song, believe it or not. Starting fires all over the place. Oh, does this go directly outside? That's shitty. Must be so cold then here. Come on, close the door. Check the oven. Check the drawers. That's a thing. No, 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 no. Open it. Take it. Yeah.
The photograph was snapped not too far from here, Carl noticed.
Hmm.
The couple seemed to be very good friends. The couple radiated something akin to lightheartedness, to freedom.
Wow.
Perhaps some people out there truly found a way to live happily ever after.
It's quite the compliment, dude.
A picture of Wilfred in his youth. Carl figured right away that the man must have been some kind of wildlife officer.
Inventory is full. There's no room for water. Water's for pussies. Okay. Oh, it's a kitty cat! Doesn't seem to be anything here. Let's go on to the next room. Diary entry. Fantasy, page 2. Mediocre beauty at best, the girl with her distinctive features was the very image of innocence. I'll kill her. His dreams were later filled with images of the imminent crime. Simple enough plan. Fine evening, he would visit her place, become familiar with the area. This way he would be able to get a concrete sense of what his sinister deed would be stripping away from the very fabric of life. Okay, that's pretty dark. Cigarettes. To calm my nerves or something. Ooh, a box. Konopoly. You win if you pass go. Nice joke. Another page? Page 4. We're still going at it 7 months later, confiding fears and desires alike near the fireplace. He would have more than enough time to kill her later. Matthew stares at the motionless ceiling, just like he did 20 years ago. He would be depriving his children of then. Oh, wait. Sitting Beatrice. Okay, so one person is just like really fantasizing about killing another person. Ammo, hey. That's nice.
Not a single weapon was left. All of them were gone.
Page 3. She unexpectedly revealed her troubled origins to Matthew. This is a bit boring, right? She'll be dead by the end of the month. Okay. That's my car! This is a tiny house. Only one floor. Nothing there. Check this. That leads outside. Guess I'm done here then. Oh, here it is. This is where it starts. It doesn't seem to have anything really important on it, though. It's just a story. Someone wrote... Bottle. I don't know if I should dump more stuff. I don't feel like I'm on short supply of anything. Oh, hey. Let's go. See where these lead. I like following the tracks. Oh. Fuck. Could probably chase them away. Aim at the ground if they attack me. There, let's get them. Reach for objects. I need- oh, this is where I need the magnet with the string. Shit. Am I under stress? I don't feel like I'm under stress. What's this house? I can make fire there. Let me consume something. Puts me under less stress. Some water. There we go. Look, 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 look. Much better. I don't want to start a fire. There's a fire in the house. Is there anything in here? There's drawers. Oh, there's a magnet. Yeah. Now I just need string. And I need to know how to combine those. Polaroid film. I got something. Okay, how do I combine stuff? Maybe I just need to have both of them and then go to the hole. Where was it? Here? And I can just do it. I need the string. What is it? Fuck, I want it! Is it marked on my map now? Because that's important. Not really. Damn. Guess I just really have to remember, well. What's here? Lift rock. Oh! Don't fall on me. What's that? A talisman. Oh, now I'm in the hole. Oh no. I'm not sure I'm gonna get out of here. Ah! Almost there. Come on. Ooh, hoo, hoo. Okay. Talisman? What does it do? Do I need it for something? My face is so blue this entire playthrough because of the white snow. Do you have string? It's a drawing. Is that the road? And a tent? Don't know what that is. A flare? Hmm. Back to the tracks. Here they are. Here. There you go. There's a tent. Have we seen that tent before? I'm not sure. But in that case... ink? Wasn't that image that I just looked at here? Can I see it? So it's close to the road in the green patch, right? That's the bend in the road. Oh, I see it now! Okay, I totally know where to go. So what's the treasure? Haven't I already found it? It's a tree! Congrats. It should be somewhere around here. There! What is it? It's another one. Wait, isn't this the same thing? Wait, let me check the... Huh? Why is there a giraffe in there? That's not what I want. Yeah, it's where I know where it is. Yeah. Okay, let's go. There. Nine. Okay, it's straight ahead. Got it. It's another giraffe. So... I go here? Wait, I can't. Do I go around it? So here-ish. Should be a chest. Oh. Oh shit. Move, beasties. Fuck off. Okay. Go away, Foxy. This is mine. Another magnet. Fuck. My inventory. Why? Wait, this isn't the main treasure, is it? It's just hardware. Concrete blocks. If this is it, that's disappointing. I'm on the right spot, I think, though. I have a cat who just went to sit right on my hand. Yeah, I'm in the right spot. That's it. Man, it's just garbage! Come on! Me. What a disappointment. I really thought I had something. Okay. Why doesn't that just open the map? Straight ahead. And then I'll go back to the house, I guess, that I haven't been to. Because I followed the river. Yeah. I still haven't been up north either. Damn. So much to explore. It's really very relaxing in a way now. It's just like walking around in the snow, seeing what you can find. Maybe we should check here. Yeah, I should definitely make these episodes a bit longer though, because I'm exploring but not much is happening story-wise. I wanted to move along a bit more. Oh, the house is straight ahead. There we go. My car should be here. Roy! Roy, where's my car? There it is, my baby. Okay, let's go to the next house with our car. Vroom vroom! Hang, hang, hang. Here we go. Oh, a little bit too soon. There we go. Wanna listen to the radio? I really like the music, actually. Wait, is it here already? Oh, I pressed the B button again. Okay, well. I'll work it. It's a little bit further. Okay. This car has been running for hours now. Ah, there it is. Oh, I forgot to check the mail. Fuck. Ah, got it, got it, got it, got it, got it, got it. I don't think I checked this place yet. This is number one. Wait, I started at number 7. But it only let me to garbage, so I guess this just leads to another, to another, to another. Not sure that's worth it, then. My sweet Marie. My sweet Marie. May the treasure hunt begin. I have hidden wonderful little things for you to find all over the village, following my clues. Holding your hands, the first map hunt begins at my place. Okay, so I totally did that out of order. Oh well. Yeah, it's a different song on the radio. Bidart's. I am a Bidart's house. Let's check it out. French people are cringing so hard right now. That's not how we talk. Is there stuff here? Have I been here? It looks familiar. Fuck, why? Okay, I'll dump stuff.
A true Catholic always strives to keep lowly temptations at
small
bay.
Key.
Obviously, Carl thought, someone in this house wasn't doing a good job at upholding the Holy Bible's teachings.
Oh, text. Looks like someone had to hide their habits. There's... okay. Stuff, stuff, stuff. Can't get the bottle. Why is my inventory so full? I've been, like, using stuff, haven't I? Okay. Deposits. So this is too much, huh? Painkillers. I guess I can deposit the hammer. This one's empty. First aid kits, cigarettes. Okay. Matches, pictures. I need all of that. Steak. Beer bottle. Okay, this should be better, right? I really shouldn't forget about that string magnet thing that I need to do. But I haven't exactly found string anywhere. What?
An aging car was parked here.
Aging car.
Carl could picture the notary's heavy sedan with a huge back seat large enough to fit the whole family.
Yeah, I found cigarettes again. Okay. Let's check out the house. What's this? Garden?
Carl smiled at the sight of the nicely protected garden.
Hopefully, not protected from the cold, though.
Bidart managed to dig every last potato out before the sudden snowfall.
Dig out potatoes! Hey, another key.
What was even the point of locking your door? If everyone hid their key in the same place?
Yep.
Carl was starting to feel like his investigator life lacked challenge. The house
really
smelled
now.
Like incense. The kind that reminds you of the good Lord, of peace.
No loose change in the cracks. They got food. Enough food for rough times. Are the light switches on? Oh, they are. Okay. More steak. Oh, I thought those were Coke bottles. I was like, what? How'd they get that in here? But it's not. No sound on the line. Oh, is this wire? Wait. Attach wire. Oh, that's where I remember seeing it. I could have done that at the doctor's office. I remember. Fill up bottle. I have two bottles with me. Okay. Nice. Oh, now I really want to go back to that hole and see what I can dig up there. TV's on the other side. Yeah, it is.
Religion was very influential throughout Quebec many years ago.
Quebec.
Indeed, it was surprising that Carl did not come across a single chapel since
arriving
here.
It's a giraffe again.
Who knew that giraffes thrived in the North Pole? The craze for toys was stupefying. Love of religion and ancestors was rooted deep inside the hearts of Canadians of old.
Diapers.
To which the Bedards appeared to be closely related.
Bedards. Bedard. The family Bedard. Where is the light switch? Light switch? No? The light switch? Did they leave in a hurry? Marie's diary.
Jean-Luc Bedard had without a doubt been the closest man in the village to William Hamilton, otherwise known as Uncle Willie.
Lost appetite, can't sleep, every waking hour, intense shivers run through my body. That's making me see Dr. Beaupré with his big hands touching me everywhere. Ooh, I'm not sick, I'm in love. I love Martin. Martin always has been afraid of him. I think Martin's dad is a bit like, that's God. The key fell in the burrow next to the shed. What? I wonder if you found the key I lost the other day. Oh, is that what we're gonna get? It's for his dad's garden shed. Okay. There we go. Works of art from a future artist. Cute. It's the exact same bedroom. This is the mom's one? Had a knack for mathematics.
The Bedards had vacated the premises. Carl gathered they would be of no help.
Childish affair. He doesn't realize I brought eternal damnation upon myself. Courage to face what's coming. I'm bearing a child. Oh. He cannot be the father. Oh, so the mom cheated on him. Okay. Well, that sucks. At least we have the stuff now for the shed thing. Okay, let me see on the map where it is. It must be close to here. Yeah, it's right behind me. Or was it to the right of me? I think it might be the one to the right of me. Let's see if we can find it. Yeah, I think it was here. Yeah. And this is where I moved the rock and I got something. So that means the hole is like here. Near the shed. So is it a key? But a key to which shed then? If it's not that one, because I've been in that one. Oh, it's loading. I should have followed the prints. That was probably easier. Is that it? No, that's the other house. Yeah, I'm way too far off. I need to go here. Here are the prints. I just need to follow these. There it is. Okay. Got a talisman? That's it? Oh, come on! I was sure it was gonna be a key. Fuck. Well, at least I have the string thing now, so I can do that more often, I guess. Guess this one was already open. There's no key needed. Yeah. There might have been stuff here I couldn't pick up, though. Oop, I got it all. Okay. Okay, what's next then? Man, I ran so far. What's the other, Okay. I think I'm ready to go back then to the general store. man, it's been a long time since I've been here. Okay, yeah, I definitely grabbed the file that was near him. Yeah, I did. Okay. Okay. So we can go. Let's, I think it's time to go up north, then. Did we check Blaze House? I don't think so. I think we only did, like, this section here. Like, what I have in the map right now. Built to the left. Yeah. We didn't check any of the shack. We haven't checked and Blaze House. And then we can even, like, go all the way up north. We can go hiking. Dang. And Hamilton's house is all the way at the end there. Holy shit. Okay. Big map. I've decided for this game, I'm just gonna record an hour each, and then edit it into a shorter episode. I don't know how short it's gonna be. Because I feel like I've reached a point where it's gonna be hard to maintain the views. I think I've mentioned that already, though. I'm sorry. Okay, so can I check my map? Okay, we're getting there. I'll go to the Blaze House first. So we're coming up to it. Here. Let me just check the mailbox first. He's so snoopy, he's like checking everyone's stuff. So rude. Okay. Let's go check it out. I know I'm not really focused on finishing the notebook. I think it's only about finding the ice people for the story for the game. So that's enough for me. But yeah, I definitely encourage you to buy the game, and if you enjoy, like, exploring, then this is definitely the game for you. Haven't I been here before? Unlock. I think I've been here before. Oh!
A key.
Huh?
What could it be for?
I've been here before, but I haven't...
Carl couldn't reach it with his arm
I got it, dude. No, no need to talk about it.
He had more than a few tricks up his sleeve to pick it up.
Like a magnet up my sleeve. Hardware. A hammer. Another hammer. I already had one. Empty gas can. Chainsaw doesn't work. Fire starters. So it's just stuff. It's nothing really story related. But I'm glad I figured that out. Like, I solved that mystery. So I've already been here, yeah. We've done this house already. So it's saving, that's good. Oh, there's even here. Oh, so many places to do that. This is not the house with the safe, though. It's very identical. I've definitely been here. I think so, at least. I think I was here a long time ago, because the fire was on, too. Fridge is open. Yeah, I'm done here. I did the shack, so perfect. Next house. Guess I'm gonna check out the camping ground, then. You agree? I hope so. So I have to go back a little. Yeah, I remember. I went here and then I was like, oh wait, I skipped like 5 houses, so I went back. And since then I've been like checking the back more. Okay, let me see if I can check out those camping grounds. Is that here? Oh, here. Can I drive here? Privé. Terrain privé. So private property, but that's obvious. The woodlots. Let's check it out. They have their own music theme, so that's good.
It was a typical shock. Just like the ones you...
Hold on.
Hear about in Quebecois legends. Local lumberjacks used it to rest and twice a day heat up their pea soup.
Half full or half empty? Almost went British there. Half full or half empty?
One step away from victory.
I can make a fire, but I don't want to. Should have put a carpet here.
Leftover food, the clothes, the general warmth of the place. No evidence of escape. Carl was sure of it. People were here not long ago, and they expected to come back.
Those could be useful, though. I mean, it all could be useful, but there. Let's try to take that axe. Yeah.
An axe. Not too shabby. Carl felt he needed to protect himself.
Hoi! Well, I mean, I have a gun too, so... I think I'm good, bro. Okay, that was it. Where does the wolfie go? He goes there. I can't follow him because I can't go over a log. Okay, they... No, they certainly asked a lot of questions here. Wait, was that ice? No. Wolfie, where'd you go? Here. Let's check it out. Unless it's an ice wolfie, I can just scare them all away with one shot, so that's fine. Don't really want to kill or hurt any wolves. Fuck. There you go.
The crossbow bolts had the same origin. Carl was sure of it. Who was it? And more importantly, what was being hunted like this?
Okay, let's, oh, I don't have a log. Shit. Steak. That's what the wolfies wanted. Oh, guess I'll keep going. I really like it, honestly. Just walking around, exploring, finding stuff and secrets. It's really fun. It's very slow, that's for sure. It's a slow game to play. Hey, there's ice there. Cool. Now, if I could just find some logs, that would be perfect. Anyone? No? Yeah, I need logs. Can I chop a tree? Don't think so. Nope. Where is this ice gonna lead? There's something there. Okay, it's going straight. It's going there. Oh, there's more. Is that where it goes? Yep, goes by the ice. It's a good camera that the camera can pick up on that. Seems to kind of stop here though. I made it to the second house. I unlocked
it. Welcome to Alibaba's Cave, Lumberjack Edition. Surely Carl would find something worth his time in here.
I don't know, dude. Let's try. Oh, what's that? A letter. Paul and Jean-Pierre. Don't forget to return the key for the cabin if you have to use it. Your supervisor. The next bus for Chibugamo will be October 12th. Huh. That's not as much info as I hoped. There's a key. Forest cabin key. Okay. So I found a key that unlocked this shed, and now I found another key in the shed that unlocks the cabin. Where on the map am I? Let's see. So I made it to the shack. And the cabin. Okay, so the cabin up the road must be locked or something. But I haven't forgotten about the ice. I wanna find more people, let's see. Start. Camera. Still have 60 pictures, so I'm good. Let's see. Okay, it seems to be going further, but I can't really tell. Still haven't found that log. Fuck. I want to save. Seems to start there, doesn't it? Definitely goes to the left. Yeah, it kind of just starts here. That sucks. Maybe I just followed it the wrong way then. I need to get my car anyway, so let's go back. Let's see if we can follow it in this direction, maybe. Well, it definitely continues. So many pictures. I'm wasting film. Okay, it's still going straight. Should I just go straight? See if I run into something? The tent, I guess. Oh, it's still there, see? You can see a little bit at the tent. Okay, that's good. It's going to the left of the tent. Stops here. At the arrow. Ah, fuck. That's it. That's disappointing. Shouldn't get lost. There it is. It's so easy to wander off super far. Okay, let's go to that check at the end. And then I'll have an hour recorded. And it'll be ready to be put online after some editing. Oh, I was mentally tired, but being in the car helps, so that's fine. Okay, so we're gonna pass by that check that we were. That must be here. Okay, let's see. Yep, this is a cabin, alright. Back there so we can easily exit on the way back. Let's see if this works. Well, it was already open.
Without a single
window? No windows? What?
Window to brighten things up. The inside of the cabin was almost pitch black. Beware of close encounters of knee and furniture.
Are you kidding me? I want that. Oh, there's another one.
Carl was becoming increasingly convinced that this was not normal hunting. The game that was being tracked was fearsome, so much so that the hunter didn't dare approach it.
So 3 first aid kits is the max?
What could it be?
Fuck, it's so fucking dark. Okay, let me do this, and then... No, I don't want to music. I don't want music to, like... How do you say that? Like, merge with other music?
Solitaire.
Solitaire.
A card game only hermits can truly enjoy. Carl felt depressed at the thought of playing this.
Fuck, I can't even... Oh man, it's so annoying. Suitcase, clean clothes. Okay, let me get to my car and just dump a bunch of shit. Oh, let me go. Okay, so we'll dump 2 health kits in case we find more. That, cigarettes, meat. Oh, I don't want to dump that. 2 water bottles, that's good. Okay, this must be better, right? Then I'm gonna withdraw that one, because that one's useful. Duct tape. I need duct tape for the ski thing. Okay, now let me check out the cabin more. I can pick up the log and save. Thank you. That's it though.
Everything was set up for a well-deserved snack.
Gross.
It seemed like the place hadn't been empty for long, but without knowing exactly why, Carl had the feeling no one was coming back anytime soon.
Okay, that was it. So I saved. Saved again. Nice, thank you. Guess I'm gonna go hunting now for a bit. I still have 50 pictures, so should be good. See if it leads anywhere. So, which way do we want to follow it? I want to follow the tracks. They usually lead to the same thing, I feel. The wolf tracks are really there to help you through stuff. Yeah, that's the general store, I think. Holy shit. It's really just there to connect all the places. It makes sense too, though. It's not even that bad, like, that they use it like this, because the wolves will go by all the houses and all the places. Because there's food there and they want it. Fucking leads here, holy shit! That's so cool, though. Let me see. I need to run all the way back. What's that bridge? That must be the cabin, then. I had no idea that's so close. Oh man, it's so far, though, too, my car. All that way. You could basically, in the beginning of the game, be like, oh, what's this? And just run all this way, discover this, and I'm discovering this after like 3 hours. I find that really cool that you can just like... I mean, it's an open world thing, of course. You can just run anywhere and discover stuff. In any order that you like. That's the charm of open world stuff, I think. Okay, so that's what happens if you follow the tracks that way. And I think if I follow it this way... Oh, there isn't any tracks even. So they really just start there. It's so tilted here. It's like I'm walking like this. Should I follow the light tracks? Maybe this way? Maybe they'll just start here again though. Like the other weird ones, the other tracks. Yeah, they just started at the arrow. That's so weird that that happens. Okay, I guess I'll save it here, now that I'm here and my car is here. Saving. Nice fire. This is dangerous, by the way, leaving a fire like this open. Should close it. Oh well. That was another hour of the game. I think I should be able to finish in like 2 more hours, maybe 3. We still have to go up north, but that's about it. And then we have to like try to connect all the dots, I guess. So, see you soon with more, and I hope you guys like it. Bye!